Archie is not seeing his grandson, the insider added. Meanwhile, Harry could be forced to bag his bag and return to UK due to visa issues associated with being a UK citizen. It's not the first time Truss has urged his son to come in, with the Prince of Wales reportedly begging his son to head home in September. At this time, Majesty magazine editor Ingrid Stewart said that the 71-year-old has asked Harry, along with Meghan and Archie, continues, I know Truss is concerned that the Queen and Prince Philip may never see Archie again, and that could be devastating for them. Harry is due to return to England next year for the unveiling of state of his late mother, Princess Diana. The big question really is whether Meghan will come and bring Archie, feelings, begging his son Harry to return to UK. Like the Queen, Truss is very sad not to see Archie, who is growing up fast, says royal expert Phil Denbrier. Truss has been able to see Archie online, but of course, it's not the same as hugging your grandson. Phil Archie to visit him in Burghall Estate in Scotland by the time of the northern summer. A source previously claimed a new idea. Harry is toying with an idea of going to see him. Enough water has passed under the bridge now, and he's misses his dad, but Meghan has made it very national living in the US, another royal expert has claimed. According to Express, royal commentator Angela Levin made the shock claim to talk radio's Mike Graham while discussing the possibility of the Sussexes ever returning to UK. Harry will need to, but because of his visa, Charles back, let me see my grandson. It's been almost a year since Prince Charles has seen his grandson Archie Harrison, and now the future king is taking matters into his own hands. Ellie clearly that she has no interest in going on following the trip, which means Archie says too. For her, there has been too much damage done, and she feels if she goes back, she will be made to feel like more of an outsider than ever, which may be true, but I feel that he cannot stay there indefinitely, Angela said, before adding the prince's lack of citizenship means that he's subject to certain tax implications.